bringing intelligence to edge devices in building automation, factory automation, security systems, traffic control systems, and more applications requires seamless data and power transmission. Single-pair Ethernet, combined with power over data line technology, simplifies this requirement by carrying both power and data over just two wires, reducing cable bulk and simplifying integration with existing networks. This combination is referred to as single-pair power over Ethernet, or simply SPoE. Analog Devices LTC9111 Industrial SPoE Powered Device Controllers, available from Mouser Electronics, are IEEE 802.3 CG compliant devices designed for Type E powered devices, or PDs, compatible with 10 base T1L PHYs. This allows for PD power draw up to 52 watts and distances up to 1 kilometer. The LTC9111 operates from a 2.3 to 60 volt input, supporting both 24 and 54 volt PoE. At startup, it senses the input voltage polarity and drives an external low-side MOSFET into enhancement to perform polarity correction in conjunction with external diodes for high-side rectification. The device also supports the Serial Communication Classification Protocol, or SCCP, and the class configuration is pin-programmable. The LTC9111 drives two external N-channel MOSFETs to communicate the configured class to the PSE during classification, with a maximum current of 150 microamps during classification. After classification, the internal voltage supervisor monitors the voltage from the PSE. Once the on threshold and a mandated delay are met, it enables the external MOSFET, monitors the output, and enables the PD application. Analog Devices LTC9111 is available in 12-pin MSOP and DFN 4x3mm packages, and can operate at up to 150 degrees Celsius. Learn more at Mouser.com.